Yes. June 13th, 2020. People are taking a knee. It's gone all Kaepernick. And there's the patriotism. Defend the history, defend the Queen, which is the oath the police constables took. So that statue should not be coming down whatsoever. They're mentioning George Floyd's criminal history, which was released. Involves drugs, armed robbery, home invasion. Gotta be careful with this kneeling, like. When Germany changed the laws for Jews, they were subjugated. They were made to walk on the other side of the road. They were isolated. In some cases, they were even had to kneel. It's like you're bowing down. Allowed a difference of opinion. Allowed a difference of opinion. Still not a problem. Antifa, he won't take a knee, will he? Some guy still on his phone, it's like, yeah, whatever. See, lots of other people filming, taking photos, it's not just me. See, photographer. That's gone silent. Is this an example of community spirit? Does this exemplify it? More photographers. See? It's not a crime. Everyone can do it. The right to protest, the right to say whatever you like, the right to gather and assemble. We're still here. So I'm just wondering what rights precisely is it that they're fighting for, or what extras do they think that they're missing out on? There's the socialist workers, that's it, on their knees, which is what would happen under communism, which they're advocating for. Yeah, I've heard of Candace Owens. Candace Owens, for those who don't know, is a conservative. She's an American. She was a Democrat, but she switched to the Republican side. She's a staunch advocate of getting dads back into the home. Because single motherhood in America is causing a lot of problems right now. She recognises that. Might want to check her out. She's got a lot of decent footage. She's also part of Turning Point UK. It's interesting that that guy actually knows who she is, and yet most people in the crowd never heard of her. Nope, shaking their hands, shaking their heads. They don't know. Formation still stayed the same, 8 minutes kneeling. I'm still doing good. Everyone's fine. There you go. And fist to the workers. Good luck with that.
Thank you, everybody!
Not my nice technique. I don't know why you're clapping yourselves. Get it. And people there, too good to clap, them too. It's not bad light in there. Like that. We've got a few people. Okay, guys, take care. See you on the next one.